Hi, I'm Annie Swingen, Director for External Relations at the American Foreign Policy Council in Washington, D.C. In this installment of AFPC Insights, we take a look at the new peace deal that just concluded between Israel and the UAE. I've asked our Senior Vice President, Ilan Berman, to help explain what the deal entails, how it came about, and its strategic significance for the Middle East. Hi, Ilan.
Hey, Annie. Thanks for inviting me to talk about this, because it's a hugely important development, and I think one that has profound implications for the Middle East and for the direction the region is heading over the next several years. The August 13th agreement that was hammered out between Israel and the UAE involves the two sides establishing formal diplomatic relations, establishing embassies, exchanging ambassadors, in exchange for an Israeli commitment to freeze, for at least for now, plans to extend Israeli sovereignty over parts of the West Bank and the Jordan River Valley. This is a development that, as I said, I think is very momentous, but it's also not a surprise. And I think we have to understand that the new deal that was announced between Israel and the UAE is the culmination of over a decade of quiet diplomacy on the part of the Israeli government. When that outreach started, it was centered on one issue, common fears between Israel and the Arab states over a rising Iran, an Iran that was making significant progress on its nuclear program, and that seemed increasingly unfettered in the region. But over the last several years, that basis has expanded into a much broader dialogue, a dialogue on everything from trade to infrastructure to telecom to bilateral economic cooperation. And this is a conversation that is happening quietly between Israel and an assortment of countries in the Arab world. In the UAE, Bahrain, Oman, others, the agreement between Israel and the UAE is the first public sign that this relationship and this web of relationships is beginning to break out into the open. And I think it sets the stage for a series of much more momentous developments in the region in the years ahead.
Thanks, Ilan. It was so good to see you.
Good to see you.